In a special report later tonight, Gotham City News asks, where is the Joker? The most notorious of Arkham's recent escapees, he'll be up to some clownish master plan with deadly consequences. But what could it be? We'll have an exclusive interview with the Gotham City police officer who says he saw a giant version of Joker's face in the fire at Ace Chemicals and speculating wildly about all the horrible ways the green-haired ghoul might destroy us all. Don't miss it.
Substance is 84% similar to kryptonite. No harmful effects to natives of Krypton.
That doesn't make sense. I had the Batmobile tracking kryptonite. It wouldn't have picked this up. It must have been kryptonite in the van.
What's the point of making kryptonite that wouldn't harm Superman anyway?
More importantly, Joker wanted us to know he was making it. It must have been some sort of ruse. We'll put it away with the other kryptonite just to be safe.
Why do we have so much of this stuff?
I keep it in case Superman decides to be a bad guy one day.
You expect the worst of everybody.
Yeah.
What happened? We've lost the signal.
Don't worry, it's directly ahead.
Alert.
Someone's broken into the Batcave?
Fake kryptonite. It was a homing device. We were set up.
Hello? Anybody home? We're here, and we brought desserts.
Are we going upstairs? I'd love to see the rest of the place.
We don't have a lot of time.
Going down?
Jump!
Computer. Where is the kryptonite?
Kryptonite location is protected by security access codes.
Computer, do you know who I am?
Lex Luthor, presidential candidate, owner and founder of LexCorp Industries.
Very good. Now, I'd like...
A corporation that serves as a cover for a variety of Luthor operations.
Okay.
Involving smuggling, robbery, extortion, bribery...
Yeah, all right, that's... enough.
Here, let me do it.
Security access verified.
How much time do we have before those pies go off?
Oh, like 5 minutes. Maybe that was 5 seconds. Run!
Maybe we should call for Superman.
Go ahead.
Hey, Superman!
See, we can't rely on anyone. Took me a second.
One more thing, sir. Pardon me, sir. Excuse me, sir. Excuse me, sir. Thank you.
Nice job.
Art is always better if it's bigger. Hey, isn't that Bruce Wayne's mansion?
Bruce Wayne? Really despise that guy.
Hey, Batman, I think I fixed the whirly bat. I'm gonna go work on the Batboat now.
Why didn't you tell me Luthor was involved?
I was handling it.
Yeah, looks like you had it all under control. Look, I'll hang around and give you a hand. Remember, I can do anything.
You know what was in there?
What?
Kryptonite. That's what they wanted the whole time. Must be what powers that deconstructing device. I picked up kryptonite on the Batmobile scanner.
So now they can neutralize your gadgets and my powers. Question is, why? What are they up to?
I don't know, but we need to get that kryptonite.
We can take this to get there! Introducing the new flying Batboat!
You need a hand?
No, I'm good.
Black smoke is rising from Bruce Wayne's garden, with unconfirmed reports of loud bangs and a weird kind of aircraft seen in the nearby sky. Wayne spokesman Alfred Pennyworth says they're just burning leaves, but visitors to Wayne Manor are being turned away, and tonight's planned reception in aid of the Gotham City Zoo has been canceled. With the city in the grip of a crime wave, even the animals can't catch a break.
Thank you. Thank you. Not the way I like to travel.
Come on, cheer up, sourpuss!
Not cool.
The sun will be up soon, and the voters will be heading out to vote. Let's shut it down. Okay, did not need to turn off all the lights.